Megastar Amitabh Bachchan was the first one to give a review on Irrfan Khan's star of Blackmail. Recently, a special screening of the film was held in Mumbai for Bollywood directors. Renowned filmmakers such as Sudhir Mishra, Abhinay Deo, Sriram Raghavan, Ashutosh Gowarikar, casting director Mukesh Chhabra and others attended the screening. Directors were impressed by the direction of Abhinay Deo and shared their thoughts on their Twitter handles. Ashutosh Gowarikar said, "An absolutely unpredictable film, this Blackmail. Congrats Abhinay Deo on your wicked direction. Really enjoyed your escapade." Meghna Gulzar, "Dev had me. Emotionally entangled and evil with even flourish. There's nothing you can't do, sir. Irrfan Khan, Blackmail." Lipstick Under My Burkha director Alankrita said, "Had so much fun watching Blackmail. It is mad and crazy and unexpected. Congratulations Abhinay Deo and Priya Gupta." Sudhir Mishra tweeted, "Really well said. Blackmail is wicked and totally unpredictable. The actors are terrific. Arunoday has evolved so well and Divya is so good. And what can one say about Irrfan? He is in absolute control and in total sync with the film's style. Congratulations Abhinay Deo." Blackmail co-producer shared director's group picture and wrote, "Directors are the toughest to please. Thank you so much for your love. Blackmail screening." The film depicts life of a middle-aged married man, stuck in a fully daytime job and unexciting life, but things turn after he finds that his wife is having an extramarital affair. Directed by Abhinay Deo, Black Comedy Blackmail will release on April 6th.